Kya haal hai madar chodon? Or as they would say in English, what's up motherfuckers? If you're sensitive to swear words or easily offended, just skip this video altogether. Go watch the video where I speak Marathi and buy vegetables in Mumbai. There's no swearing in that if you're easily offended. So let's get started with the video. Swearing is an essential part of learning a language. If you're eavesdropping on a conversation, if you want to know when somebody's insulting you, or if you're just joking with your friend, then you need to know what and how to say it.
First word we're going to discuss today is the first swear word that I learned in Hindi, which is madar chod. This word is literally the same as motherfucker. Anytime you use motherfucker, you can use madar chod. So if you're just joking with your friend, you're saying, hey motherfucker, come here. In Hindi, you would say, hey madar chod tu idhar aa. If your friend did something that pisses you off, you would be like, you a motherfucker, you know that? In Hindi, you would say, tu bara madar chod hai, tujhe pata hai.
Or if your friend is like straight up irritating you, bothering you, fuck out of here. Hat madar chod.
So it's pretty simple. Motherfucker equals madar chod.
The second word we're going to be talking about today is behan chod, which literally translates as sister fucker, which is not used in English. This word is more commonly used than the last. People who don't even swear use this word. Like if you're texting somebody, people are going to be like, "Are ye kya tha behan chod? BC." They would write BC, but they wouldn't use it in person. This word can be used in the beginning of sentences or at the end of sentences to add an element of surprise or disgust. So normally if your friend shows you a video, you'll be like, oh, what was that? But if you want to add like surprise or like complete disgust, you'll be like, are kya tha behan chod? What, dude, what the fuck was that? Or if your phone, or if your friend is using his phone too much and you're like, yo, turn off your phone, but you want to add a fuck or a fucking, you would add a behan chod at the end or at the beginning. Behan chod phone band kar de. Are behan chod phone band kar de behan chod. That was too many behan chod.
Behan chod bloody.
Behan chod
you blunder.
Are phone band kar de behan chod. Perfect. If you go to some regions of India like Punjab, they pronounce it differently. They pronounce it behan choda. So if you're going to Punjab and you're about to meet a friend, he doesn't know you're coming, he's going to be in complete surprise when he sees you. He's going to say, tu kitho aaya pan choda? It's like adding a pan and a choda. Pan choda? Punjabi people in the comment section, you can confirm if I'm saying it right or wrong. I think I'm saying it right. There was another viral video where a lady says,
bhen to sare milke humko pagal bana rahe madar chod ke bacche.
Ye pan chod sare milke humko pagal bana rahe madar chod ke bacche. Which literally translates as, all these motherfuckers are meeting up and making us go crazy. Sons of motherfuckers.
A little bit of an extra side bonus right here is if you add an O to either madar chod or behan chod, you're talking in plural. So if you walk in a room full of motherfuckers, you can be like, kya haal hai madar chodon or behan chodon? Or if you're addressing everybody, madar chodon or behan chodon, kya haal hai, kaise ho sab? So up to you. That's a little bit of extra learning material right there.
So that's it for today. Just two words. I'll be coming back with more episodes, like a series, and hopefully this cleared some doubts in some people's mind regarding Hindi Gaali. This video is not just for foreigners. It can be for anybody whose first language is in Hindi. So if you're from Bangladesh, Pakistan, Nepal, and you want to know how to use or how they use Gaali in India, you can use this. And once again, if you like the video, hit that like button and subscribe button. And main vapas aaunga pakka. See ya.